there we have a shipwreck. Her name was Alexander. She was found afloat by some crew members of a businessman in 1981. She was filled with lumber. She had caught on fire from the engine room.